Welcome back to my channel, y'all. So sorry that this took a long time to come out, but it's finally a hair routine video. She made me so mad because she knew I was recording and she still came in, but it's whatever. I apologize for my hair, guys. Like, I know it looks just crazy right now, like an actual bird's nest, but this is the aftermath of me debating between myself to either just wash my hair or to make sh just do a video because I wanted to do a curly routine video anyway. So I just finally said, you know what, I gotta do it because I've been so busy with everything that's going on with the coronavirus and all that. So what I'm doing now is I just spray down my hair and now I'm parting it so that I could spray it down even more better and apply my product. Because you see how tangled it is. Like, look at me, I'm struggling.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all
And now I'm just putting my hair into a ponytail or a hair tie or whatever, just so I could start applying my moisturizer into my hair and spraying it down more so that it's less or it's easier to work with. So today I'm using Africa's Best. It's the detangling conditioning cream. And I'm just putting the product on my hands and massaging it through my hair, making sure to really get into my roots and allowing my hair to really like saturate. What is the word? I don't know, like to take in the product, because my hair is really retarded with taking in products sometimes. And now I'm just going with my Russell Clay softening hair mask, and I'm just combing that through my hair. I knew I really needed to use a lot of product when I'm deep conditioning, at least for, the condition my hair was in. I knew I needed more than what I normally would use. So I'm just putting that all throughout my hair, and then I'll continue to comb the ends just because I don't know why I do that, but I just like to comb the ends so that it's not like tangling or anything like that. Then I'm gonna go in with my Ren Pure Coconut Cream Conditioner, and I'm just gonna put that lather that all throughout my hair so that it really gets in. This is what I'm using for the deep condition. I do that to both sides, and then I put them both in two braids, and then I just put a shower cap on and I wait for like 20 to 30 minutes. Then I'll go ahead and unbraid my braids and rinse out my hair. Okay, for this next part, I really thought that I recorded myself putting in my shampoo and lathering it throughout my hair, but apparently, I guess it deleted or something. So yeah, just put shampoo in your hair enough to make sure it's really clean and allow it to sit for a little bit and then rinse it out. Then I'm gonna go in with my suave conditioner, and I'm just gonna go that throughout in my entire hair, just allowing that to really sink in. I love this conditioner because it literally makes my hair feel so soft every single time I use it, and it's my go-to, so yes, y'all should copy off that. Y'all, don't make fun of me. I like to shake out my hair in the shower only because it brings out my curls more every single time I do that, so don't make fun of me, but y'all should try it. So as y'all could tell, I'm just rinsing out all the products from my hair, and then after that, I'll normally dry my hair off and then moisturize.
Yeah, I received your message. All 23. You know I'm Jordan with it. G-O-A-T.
To moisturize, I'll start off by putting on my castor oil, miracle oil, in my scalp, just allowing it to, you know, moisturize it, because sometimes it can get real dry after, you know, all the washing. Then I'm gonna go in with my black castor moisture leave-in butter, and I'm just leaving that in my hair, allowing it to soak into my roots, applying it all to my head, and that's what normally makes my hair so soft after, you know, all the washing and stuff. After that, you're pretty much done, girl. Ooh, look at your curls. Period. So, thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please stay tuned for another video coming up this week. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one.